mother, she took off.
Oh, just go home and wait. She always comes back.
Oh, not that easy. This time she took the house.
Sean, you okay?
Why wouldn't I be okay? Oh, because my mom drove her home away?
Mom was gone. You and I could have been together. We could have been a family. But you didn't want that. Why didn't you want that, Dad?
I must have sent him like 15 letters, and I never got a single thing back. So I knew that he didn't want to have anything to do with me. And he still doesn't.
I talk, he sleeps. It's like class.
Why couldn't you just stick around? Is it good enough for you?
So we can't work to make Sean's legal guardian.
So I just want the next move to be the last one.
Couple signatures and I'm your legal guardian. Sean, but I'm one of the handful of people who cares about you. The Sean Hunter that I know is one of the most unique individuals I've ever met.
Yeah, but Turner's doing this for you. I mean, he's a great friend. Yeah, a friend.
You always do this over and over and over again. You come into town, you make all these promises, and just when I think we're actually going to get close, you take off again.
When you were a little kid, did you sit next to him while he watched TV all night long hoping that he'd say something to you? Did you ever once clean up after him when he came home drunk? And when he didn't come home at all, did you lay in bed thinking it was something you did that drove him away? And when he was gone, did you walk around and make believe that everything was okay when inside it was tearing you apart?
Piece by piece, he collected me off the ground where you abandon things.
A window to crawl out.
When I see somebody that I care about, she's an abusive, ugly drunk. Shut up, talk about what he saw. So what?
Stop! You're not going anywhere.
This guy's my teacher. You hurt him. I hurt you.
So we knew that this wasn't forever.
Hey, a roof and a bed.
And a good friend.
Best.
Thanks. I owe you. You put up with a lot.
I'll do it again. I love you.